Podcast. In any city, in any country, go to any mental institution or halfway house you can get into. When you reach the front desk, ask to visit with someone who calls himself the Holder of the End. Should a look of childlike fear come over the worker's face, you will be taken to a cell in the building. It will be in a deep, hidden section of this building. All you will hear is a sound of someone talking to themselves, echoing through the halls. It is in a language that you will not understand, but your very soul will feel unspeakable fear. Should the talking stop at any time, stop, and quickly say aloud, "I'm just passing through, I wish to talk." If you still hear silence, flee. Leave. Do not stop for anything. Do not go home. Don't stay at an inn. Just keep moving and sleep where your body drops. You will know in the morning if you've escaped. If the voice in the hall comes back after you utter those words, continue on. Upon reaching the cell, all you will see is a windowless room with a person in the corner, speaking an unknown language and cradling something. The person will only respond to the question, "What happens when they all come together?" The person will then stare into your eyes and answer your question in horrifying detail. Many go mad in that very cell. Some disappear soon after the meeting, and a few end their lives. But most do the worst thing, and look upon the object in the person's hands. You will want to do that as well. Be warned, though, that if you do, your death will be one of cruelty and unrelenting horror. Your death will be in that room, by that person's hands. The object is one of 538. They must never come together. Never.